Yo, what's up, my kizzies? I've got a really good gameplay that I want to share with you guys.
This is a bit of a longer video than what I usually post, so make sure to like and subscribe, as 92% of you currently watching are not subscribed. And I don't know if you noticed, but it's free and it helps your boy out, so just take that into consideration. And with that being said, enjoy the video.
Fight. Yeah, we need to pop it.
Pop it.
I think to be a scav right now. I feel like I heard something over the wall. Oh, I did hear someone.
So the guy in the warehouse.
Let's see how messed up my armor is. It's not too messed up, but I guess we can still insure this fraud. Yay. Why does my gun look so weird? Now there's a guy sitting in this warehouse. Might have honestly went outside. Got him. I can't believe the slow walk actually worked. Make sure he doesn't have a buddy. Yeah, I think it was just a duo. Yeah, that's a nice M4. Okay, so that's a scav walking outside. Hold on, because this guy dropped his backpack somewhere for sure. We just need to find out where. I don't believe that he didn't have one. Hold on, actually, I'm gonna CMS my arm. I have enchanted M4. I still hear people. Like the gun sway or something. I don't believe that he didn't have a backpack though. Oh yeah, and the first guy he had the RPK, right? My heavy or is this the thing Zergo is just so bad? 28 Zergo. Sounds like the scav is still shouting at someone. Scav. If that's not a scav, then I'd be worried, bro. What was that movement? Imagine they had a teammate here. PKs. Nice scav down there. More shots at the dorms area, sounds like. Wait, you know what? That's not really hidden. That's better. I'm actually gonna switch on power and then see if I can extract from the stronghold. That door is open. Why is this door open? That's not good. Put on the power. Let's go down here, take a look. A vase. There's a med bag over here, so maybe we'll find a Vaseline or what we're looking for. Which is some sort of painkiller. That's a painkiller, I guess. I think I'm actually gonna use this. I'm pretty sure it takes away the pain effect as well. Because it's mainly for removing toxins. That sounded weird, that sounded like someone called an airdrop. Yep, someone's running this way. Got him. What was a scav? Got a VSS though.
catch.
He's still alive. Shit. Why am I so heavy? Holy shit, it's the Scav army, bro. Hold on, guys. I got an idea. See if they expect this play. Why is that guy there? We did kill this guy. Kill that guy. Now, is there any more? Hmm.
We got it, guys. We've defeated the Scav army.
Or at least I think we did. For the most part. I need a CMS my stomach.
Oh my god.
Let's put the M4 on just in case. We need more ammo.
No, we black my stomach again. What the?
Dude, come on.
I can't believe there's one more. What the fuck? Holy shit, what is this raid? Absolutely ambushed by scavs. 6 minutes left. Come on, that has to be the last one, right? This guy's got a TV right. Oh, that was a player! What? Why is this guy... Why is this guy so late? Bro, was the player working with the scavs? He was working with the player scavs? Did we loot this guy fully? No. I got 5 minutes. Wait, what? Please tell me that was sniper scav. There are actually one more guy. Come on, Scavs, what did you have for me? Oh my god, guys, that was absolutely insane. Insane raid. I got ambushed by the Scav army with a PMC helping them. Make sure to like and subscribe for that raid, guys. Come on. 38 minutes. Look at this. That was intense. Not gonna lie.